Welcome to HomeRocketTV.com. I'm real estate broker David Jurowitz of Home Rocket Real Estate right here in beautiful Sacramento, California, with our latest sales numbers from the Sacramento Association of Realtors, which give us a peek as to what might be happening in the real estate market for 2011. Now, the part that's interesting to me is our number of houses for sale is down in March 2011 versus February 2011. 500 fewer houses are for sale in just that 30-day period, which means that the demand for housing is increasing and the inventory is starting to get gobbled up. However, when you compare it to the amount of houses for sale just a year ago in 2010, our number is double the number of houses for sale today than there was in 2010. So that tells you that, and I'm talking about the houses that are not under contract. I'm talking about the houses you can buy and close in 30 days. That shows you how our inventory is up, which means there's still a very, very good selection for home buyers. So this is really the time to be a home buyer. Proclaim 2011 the year of the home buyer. Well, this is the time to be one because interest rates remain low. Inventory is still big, so it means you get a good selection, and that means a very good chance of negotiating a very good buy. It's still a buyer's market, so the buyers have more command than the sellers at this point, but not that much more, because when we look at the number of closed escrows, wow, in March 2011, it was up substantially. Now, remember I told you in December 2010, there were about 1,500 houses for sale, and then each month of January and February 2011, there was about 1,200 houses that closed escrow. Now, in March 2011, 1,750 houses closed escrow. 1,750. You know, that's a 45% jump from February to March. So, what does that mean? That means that our marketplace is starting to get busy. Inventory is slowing, sales are rising. That means 2011 will be the year of the home buyer if you take advantage of low rates and the large inventory that we have available. So if you are anywhere in the financial wherewithal to buy a house and really want to do so, now's the time to take action. Now, there's a lot of people we've been meeting lately who believe they can't buy. They were told some time ago they can't buy. Well, the world has changed since then. The world of lending and mortgages and how they view you is different. So now is the time to take another look. Give us a call, please, at 916-682-6454, and we'll investigate whether now is the time for you to buy a home. Now, the other thing I want to talk to you about is this book. Now, it's a book that's dear to my heart because I wrote it. It's 33 and a Third Success Shortcuts I Wish Someone Had Taught Me Sooner. Now, this is a very interesting concept because there's so many hidden things that are out there. You could find them, but it would take you a long time to do so. And so what I did is I wanted to save people trouble and get right to the principles that make a difference in people's lives. Now, I've been very fascinated to see how many parents have bought this for their children and have been reading it with them to go over these principles to see if there isn't some way that they can accelerate things. Now, let me talk about just some of the things that are in the book that I think are fascinating. One is become a better decision maker. You know, the better decision makers do much better than the ones that procrastinate or put things off. Here's another one. How about using statistics to make yourself more money? Just the simple use of statistics will make you more money. Isn't that interesting? How about reading faster? There's a principle in this book that will teach you how to double your reading speed in just a couple of hours. And if you continue your discipline, it could even triple. Wow, that's all in this book as well. I talk about how to stay married a long time. How to get attention from the media. How to become a great public speaker in a very short time. The principles of that are very important. If you've got a great idea, why not use the media and becoming a great public speaker to publicize these things to your advantage? Well, that's all in this book, and there's a lot more, too. Now, the book is available at this website, www.daverocket.com. www.daverocket.com. It's also available at Amazon. If you're a Kindle reader, it's only $5 at the Kindle store. It's a fantastic value. So I encourage you, please, please take a look at this book. Now, if you become one of our clients and you want one, I will give one to you for free, because I want you to have these same principles so that your experience with us will be a successful one. Well, that's it for now from Home Rocket TV. I'm real estate broker David Jurowitz of Home Rocket Real Estate. I want to thank you very much for your viewership, and I wish you all the best, and that your real estate transactions are profitable ones.